up, everybody? Welcome to BioS3 Raw Review Shit TV. Today we're going to do mirror replacements. We're going to continue doing different product reviews of supplements. Maybe even do like some food stuff too, like do some reviews of restaurants or food or something. That'd be kind of cool too. Not many people have done that. So let's start off with one of the old standbys. Okay, this is Ultramet, the original Ultramet by Champion Nutrition. This one's got, let's see, calorie-wise, it's got 280 calories in it. It's got 24 grams of carbs, 1.5 grams of sugar, 42 grams of protein, and 2 grams of fat in it. Now, Champion is one of the old standbys that I remember using the Ultramet, where I think Myoplex was the one that I was using for a while, and then Myoplex was getting a little expensive, and Ultramet was cheaper at the nutrition store I was getting at, so I switched to the Ultramet. I think I was doing 2 Ultramet a day, in 3 food meals, or it was 3 Ultramet a day and 2 food meals. I was able to maintain my physique by doing that, and it was, you know, a lot cheaper than the other ones. Tastes good, mixes up okay, mixes up better in a blender than it does in a shaker. It actually gets very thick if you shake it. I'm not sure if that's the different kinds of protein that's in it. It says it's a low glycemic formula, 27 vitamins and minerals, fat burners and lipotropic, so it's got other stuff in here besides just food proteins and stuff like that. Let's see, what's the basis on the protein? Proprietary blend, whey protein isolate, calcium caseinate, milk protein isolate, potassium caseinate, egg albumin, whey protein concentrate, sodium caseinate, geez. So there's a pretty good blend of proteins in there. And one of the old standbys, it stood the test of time, good product. Lean Body by Labrada. Everybody knows this one. I mean, Lean Body was, again, this is one of the ones I used to use back in the day. It was Myoplex, Lean Body, and Ultramet. Fat-wise, 8 grams of fat, 2.5 grams of saturated fat, 24 grams of carbs, 40 grams of protein. So there's less protein in this one than the Ultramet. Carbs are about the same, and there's more fat in this one. So saturated fat, there's 1 gram in the Ultramet. So, you know, it's a little bit different on the macro-wise, but not much to make too much of a difference. Protein sources are protein, whey protein concentrate, ultra-filtered protein isolate, milk protein isolate, glutamine peptides. It's got a essential fatty acid complex in it, a fiber complex in it. Doesn't have like the fat burners, etc., and stuff that the Ultramet has in it, but good product, mixes up easy with a spoon, mixes up good in a blender. And you know, they've always had the good taste. This one's a chocolate ice cream. I like the peanut butter one, chocolate peanut butter. I like, that's one of my best ones. The strawberry Myoplex is probably my favorite of all time, but the chocolate peanut butter Lean Body was really good. Now, those are old standbys. We got new stuff coming out, like, you know, not super new, but new stuff. Like Isatori has the new Eat Smart. Now you notice it's not in these little bags. Okay, like this I like to take with me, throw a couple in my gym bag. If I run out of food or I'm short for a meal, boom, in a shaker, good to go. Traveling with these, pain in the ass, because you got to take 14 or 15 of these things, shove them in a bag. That takes up a whole bunch of space in my backpack, and you're basically paying for the, you know, the convenience of having a single serving, but half the bag is empty. You know, the protein's down here. This thing has all the servings in it. This one's got 28 servings per container. And you just take this and shove the whole thing in your backpack or your suitcase and you're ready to go. So this one, you know, these bags are a lot easier to travel with than the other ones are. I like the bags better. So now what's happening nowadays is the newer companies that are coming out, not newer companies, but the companies that are coming out with the newer meal replacements are adding stuff like fiber, probiotics, enzymes, vitamins and minerals, flax, and oats. Now, you can see the stuff on there. Just the probiotic alone would make this product a different standalone product other than the other ones. So you don't have to take a probiotic that's already in it. The, you know, again, these are meal replacements, so they have carbs in them, they're not protein powders. This one's got 4 grams of fat, 1 gram of saturated fat, 7 grams of carbs, and 19 grams of protein per scoop. So it's gonna have about 14 grams of carbs, so it'll be lower in carbs than the other two, if you're carb sensitive. And fat-wise, it's gonna be the same as the Lean Body. The ingredients are whey protein isolate, first one, whey protein isolate, whey protein concentrate, calcium caseinate. It's got fiber solanine, hydrolyzed whey protein concentrate, L-glutamine, it's your basic hydride peptides, base flaxseed powder, which would make that a little bit different, acidophilus in it, Max Bifidus is in it. So you get your probiotics, you get your complete nutrition, the bag, the taste on this one. Unbelievable. This stuff tastes so good that you have to stop from drinking it. You're like, okay, I can't drink another one. I've already had 5 today. I can't have another one. So the Isatori Eat Smart, a good product, tastes good, easy to move around in the little don't know, it's a 2 pound bag? Yeah, it's a 2 pound bag. The last one we got over here, again, another meal replacement. Now this one, way different than the other ones. First of all, let me start by saying, if you look on the bottom of this right here, right there, you'll see Reeves Formulations LLC. Reeves, I don't know if that rings a bell with you, but Steve Reeves, who makes the hot beverage nutrition that I take and recommend to all my clients, this is his formula. He formulated this for a company called Nuts and More. Yeah, we'll leave that one alone. Anyway, Nuts and More, which is a company that has these almond butters out and these natural peanut butters and stuff like that. They've been around for a while. They're doing really well. It's kind of like a P28 company where they have the spreads and stuff like that. So they decided to come out with something that, you know, Steve is very big on keto. He lives on a keto diet. He's had a kidney transplant. He likes to stay lean, not push his blood pressure up too much. So he wants to stay lean all the time so that he's not carrying extra weight, taxing that kidney. So he does keto. It's worked well for him in the past. It works well for him now. Stays lean all the time. Well, he's eating high fats, moderate protein, no carbs. Well, all these other products have a lot of carbs in them. Well, his is almond-infused whey protein. And you're like, what the fuck is almond-infused? It means it's a ketogenic protein. So far as I know, this is like one-of-a-kind type thing. I don't think there's anything on the market like this. And leave it to Steve. He came out with Hot Beverage Nutrition, which is a standalone product. There's nothing else out there like that. This product has 10 grams of fat in it per scoop, okay? 1 gram of saturated fat. So you're going to get about twice the amount of fat as the other products, but only 1 gram of saturated fat. That's because it's made with almonds. The almonds have less saturated fat. Carbohydrates are 5 grams, okay? So it's still, out of those, 3 of those are fiber. So basically 2 of them and 1 of it is sugar. So out of a 2 scoop serving of this, you're only going to get 2 grams of sugar with the rest of those carbohydrates being from fiber. So you get a lot more fiber per scoop for this product. Protein's 23 grams. All right, now, here's the crazy part about what this is. Now, a lot of the products, I always tell you to look at what's on the label as far as the ingredient list. This is the ingredient list right here. Right here. There's a little section right here on the bottom. If you can't read that, I'll read that to you. Basically, it says Ultra Whey Complex, okay, Cross-Flow Microfiltration, okay, Difiltration Instant Whey Concentrate. Now, if you remember that conversation that I had with Steve that I talked about, the higher purity the whey protein concentrate is, it can actually be better than a whey protein isolate, depending on what the company's purity of isolate they're using. Now, this is without a doubt, Steve, this is the way he is. Makes the super high quality, as high as you can get, mega ultra turbo, rapid fire quality protein concentrate, which he used to make his whey proteins out of back in the day, which were a best-selling protein, were badass, and they were a good price. And the other ingredient in this, blanched almonds. Okay, those are the almonds that are like smooth and white, looks like somebody sanded an almond down, basically. Natural flavor, stevia. Here's your natural product. No sweeteners in it. Stuff, we just got the bag yesterday. Just started taking it. Carrie does keto, as you know. So it'd be very easy for her to take this, stick a bag at work, stick a bag in her backpack, travel with it. You're short for a meal, you're stuck. Here you go, good to go. And you don't even have to sit there and go, well, you know, I got to have 5-10 almonds, but I got to make sure I got to weigh out this. It's all ready to go. This is the standalone keto product that I think for the future, people that do low carb dieting and higher good fat dieting, non-saturated fats, this is going to be a pretty exciting product. And again, you know, Steve's always on the cutting edge, and now Nuts and More of him have teamed up to get the name out more. So, you know, hopefully you'll be hearing about Steve a lot more in the future, because he's a smart guy and he's got a lot of good ideas. And he's not just about getting huge, he is about health. I mean, at this point in his life, health is his major concern. So that's my MRP review for this week, this day, this month. I don't know how often I'm going to do these things, but 4 great products, good quality, standalone products that you can use instead of a meal. Got all your vitamins, minerals, nutrients in them, and they can fit depending on what your style of dieting is, macros and stuff like that. You know, one of these will fit in anything that you're doing. So give me some feedback. Let me know what you guys use as far as MRPs and stuff like that. So I know there's tons of shit on the market now that are these little companies that I have no idea who the fuck they are. And unless someone comes in and says, hey, here it is, because I'm not searching companies. The companies that I know that are high quality, that are big names, are the ones that I use, period. You know, these little companies, they could be extremely high quality. I just don't know about them. BioStreetTraining@gmail.com. Leave comments down below, but don't fight. And make sure you take your meal replacement. www.BioStreetTraining.com is a blog, and we're the Built on Meal Replacement Bicep, and we're out.
Thanks. ExtremeLiving.biz would like to announce that we are bringing Jerry Ward of BioS3 Training and Jason English of Big J's Extreme Fitness to our booth at the 2014 Blue Ridge Fitness Festival, where Mark the Machine Lodeliner will hold the ANBF Natural Bodybuilding Show. More information can be found at ExtremeLiving.biz. See you there.